Good morning, children. This is Nanny, or Olden, just for Chippy. Today we're going to do a second class of Tai Chi. I hope you've done all your warm-up and you've done your tiger form like I showed you yesterday. Today we're going to do the bear form. But before that, I'm going to give you a lesson of geography too. We are somewhere in the middle of nowhere. You just look around. There's absolutely nothing but woodlands. And it's beautiful. So I'm going to give you a few clues. We are in Devon. It's the oldest forest on the moors, and the biggest one. We are near a reservoir, and this is an ancient. So hopefully you can work out where I am. So let's start with our bear form. Feet together. Give us a little wiggle to make sure we're nice and relaxed. Now, put our hands back together and we relax. Don't forget, we've done our tiger. So, repeat the last move of the tiger. There we are. And with our hands, we're going to lift them, bring them back to your belly button. Your thumb just touched your belly button. Now, we're going to pretend we've had too much porridge to eat. So, like the big bear, we're going all our weight onto the right leg and we go all the way up. And we massage our tummy. And again. Second time. And the third time. Oh. Now we're going to do the same thing on the other side.
E. R. Sun.
Ooh, now we're going to catch the fish. It's in the river. Look at the beautiful fish. Do we want it? I've changed my mind. I'm going to take it off.
E.
And again.
R.
And you change your weight from left to right.
Sun.
Now we'll do the same thing the other side.
E.
Let it go. Very gently, you do your exercise. Very slowly. Make sure you move your weight, not your back.
R. Sun.
Sun. Now. All our weight is on to the left. We lift our right and we make a big thumb. Off. All our weight.
E.
All weight. And back.
Ah. Sun. Sir. Woo.
And the other side.
E. R. Sun. Sir. Woo.
And both our hands back together, very slowly. Back to our belly button and feet back together. And you salute. Children, you need to repeat this at least twice. You need to do the tiger and the bear. And tomorrow we'll add another animal. I hope you've enjoyed it. And don't forget, mom, dad, grandma, granddad, everyone, brother, sister, auntie, everyone can join. I'll see you soon. Bye for now.
Bye. Sai Jen.
Sai Jen.